amazing participant of Faki Usman Festival 2022. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Elsa Lata Zamzami from MI Muhammadiyah Wali Mulo. Firstly, thanks a lot to Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala who has given us mercies and blessings so we can join in this event. Anyway, we do not forget our salawat and salam to our Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, along with his families and his fellow followers until the end of the time. Ladies and gentlemen, I am going to start my speech by reading one of hadith from Jabir bin Samurah. The Messenger of Allah said, indeed, the best in Islam is the one with best morals. In line with the hadith 100 years ago, Kyai Haji Ahmad Dahlan asserted that he will continue to struggle to uphold morals. Moral definition phenomenon as mentioned by Kyai Haji Ahmad Dahlan. Until now, it is still happening and getting worse. We often watch the news on TV or read the news in the newspaper. How many youths, teenagers and infants turn fall into a hedonistic life, drugs and various other acts of violence. Some even beat their teacher because they don't like being reprimanded by the teacher. Oh my God, Muslim youths. Our generation is no more familiar with social media than the Holy Quran. So do not be surprised if many teenagers and students idolize the artist more than the Prophet himself. Finally, the love of the world has made young people more distant from Islam. Ladies and gentlemen, the Muhammadiyah movement must play a bigger role in saving the Indonesian nation and Muslim. As an Islamic movement, Muhammadiyah must care about Muslim youth with alternative media. Character education must be developed at every level of education and cadre of the Muhammadiyah movement. Oh my noble brother and sister, we really miss this nation to be known as a great nation and Muslim, to rest again with the guidance of the Prophet Muhammad. Hopefully, the Muhammadiyah movement will remain at the forefront of advancing the Muhammadiyah of Indonesian Muslim. That's all I have to say. Thank you for your attention. Keep in mind mother message. Obey the health protocol with 3M, wearing a mask, washing hands, and keeping your distance. My name is Elsa Lata Zamzami. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.